Krakowiak. And it was against this Miami club that Wojtek Krakowiak scored his very first Major League Soccer goal. The young man who grew up in Poland, played at Clemson University, and that got him started onto a five-goal season a year ago, and it all started in June against this Fusion club.
Yeah, in a couple years.